So this tree needs to go. When you're cutting with a hatchet, you need to be aware of a couple things. Be aware of where your legs are at. Be aware of what's behind you when you're swinging something sharp. Nobody gets hurt. You want to cut with the grain of the wood and come down like a 45 degree angle.